care how many shirts you use to pass her up. I wasn't having any of that stuff.
Hold on, I have got to go throw this away.
Well, that's recyclable. You should hold on to that so you can throw it away properly.
Where do you want me to keep it? My backpack or my purse? That is so gross. We can forget about that, and you can forget about our date on Saturday night.
Has something like this ever happened to you? Did you ever think that it might not have to? Well, it doesn't. From the makers of Empty Box, here comes Plastic Bag. The new fantastic way to store your recyclables when your feet, miles, or even light years from home. Plastic Bag stores aluminum, paper, glass, and even plastic products. It's great, but don't take my word for it.
I think a plastic bag is a wonderful idea. It seems to be so cost-effective and so readily accessible and so common to our everyday experience already.
I used to be addicted to drugs and littering. Plastic bags changed my life.
Order now because supplies are limited. And remember that being environmentally conscious makes you look like a total pimp.
Thanks, plastic bag!
Although, plastic presents some ecological issues of its own. Being a petrochemical, I prefer a paper bag myself.
Plastic bag. It's the kind of thing that you'd want to kill for, but you'll never really have to.